time that I really got to meet Tolo. I never really met him before, and it's the first time we toured together, and I can see him live skating. And I must admit, he's much funnier than I thought he would be. So we laugh a lot, and he tells me a lot. And the good part is, too, that he's so much into other things than just skating.
He still weaves magic. Holler Cranston, Brian Orser, and a special tribute from Katarina Vint right after this.